Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 19 Guess Who. We've got a special episode for you guys today. We actually filmed another video over on my guest channel. Andy would like to say a quick hello and then let them know what we did in your video.
We did all of the SBC packs, basically. The big bad boys. We did the UCL Premium Upgrade. And we did the flashback pack as other random flashback player, Guess Who.
Exactly. I actually did my flashback pack already in yesterday's video when you're watching this, or maybe actually on Thursday's video, depends when I upload it. So if you want to go see that, be sure to go check it out. Links in the description box down below. Today we're going to be doing another UCL Premium SBC pack, which I saved up. Thank God I did, because the players are so hard to get your hands on these days, because everyone's obviously getting rid of them, and you've got to basically make a load of the other packs to get the players, and it's just all very difficult, because you've got to get chemistry and an 83 rated squad. In my previous video, I did get Fekir. Andy has also got a Fekir, which is why we've both got one of these in the thing, but he actually did another SBC pack, so I'm not giving away anything about his video. Then we also have Kingsley Coman and also Mora as the other informs that we're going to potentially discard. Andy, should we just go to the store, mate? And how this is going to work, by the way, Andy, if you're wondering as well, is that I'll have to open the pack up, obviously, either in the first or the second round. So Andy's going to have to try to guess my player that way, and then the other packs, which are usually promotion packs. So yeah, should be a lot of fun. Are you ready to go?
I am, mate. Hopefully, by the end of this video, I can hold my coffee cup this way round, as opposed to this way round.
What does it say?
So it's the red nose day one, and if you hold it with your left hand, it says that you're not amused. But if you hold it with your right hand, it says that you're amused.
Very nice.
Hopefully, I'm going to be very amused by the fact that you discard a guaranteed Champions League player.
No, maybe. Maybe.
So you're not telling me when you're opening it?
I'm not telling you when I'm opening it, no. I've got to just open up packs until I get a decent one.
Okay.
Flippin' hell, man. What's a guy got to do? How many of these flippin' 45k packs have you got left?
I've got three left after this.
Dude, I've got one. But they're absolute garbage. Actually, all right.
Well, actually.
Let me know when you got one, mate. We can get this underway.
Oh my God, I still haven't got one.
Seriously?
I just got Torreira. It's like as good as an 82 can get, but still.
I got flipping, dude. I did three. That's not right. They're flipping 45k each.
I've only got two left. So this is the fourth one that I've opened in this video.
That's ridiculous.
Okay, and we finally got a board. Very nice.
All right, mate. I'll let you go first.
So you're not telling me if it's your UCL player, but it's got to be this one or the next pack?
Yeah.
Oh, in case you win 2-0?
Yes.
Okay. Is it this pack?
Is what this pack?
Is it you? Have you got a UCL player?
I have opened my pack up, yes.
You have, okay.
I have indeed, yes.
Interesting, very nice.
Does your player play in...
I am.
Your what?
Amused.
What? You're amused, there you go. See, the thing is, everyone else watching gets the joke, but I'm sat here blind. I have no idea what's going on. Do you have a player that plays in La Liga, the Premier League, or the Serie A?
Yes.
You do, okay.
Okay, see, I don't know how to do this, Oakley. How do I narrow this down?
Talk to me about your thought process, mate.
I don't know many of them is the biggest problem. Is it 90 rated or above?
No.
Okay, so it's 89 or below.
Does your player play in the Prem?
No.
Okay.
Is your player 89 or 88?
Yes.
Ooh.
Does your player play in La Liga?
No.
Okay.
89 or 88 rated? Is it a midfielder or a forward?
Yes. Is your player a defender or a goalie?
Yes.
Okay.
Is your player a forward?
No. Is your player sure. Is your player a centre back or a goalie?
He is.
Okay.
88 or 89 rated Champions League midfielder. Does he play in Prem or the Bundesliga?
They do, yes. By the way, there's several different types of card it could be, just so as... Yep. Well, I think you already knew that anyway. Okay, that's fine.
Road to the final, team of the group stages, and man of the match.
Yeah. Is your player a centre-back?
No.
Okay.
Is your player from the Prem?
Yes. I'm a little bit. There's a few players it could be right now. I think. Is a player Italian?
Yes.
That's not really very much help, is it? Let's be honest.
So you've got a player from United, City, Spurs, or Liverpool. He's a midfielder and he's 89 or 88 rated. No, imagine what that one, that'd be sick. I don't know how close you are to narrowing on who I've got. Right, so Fabinho very much fits all of the criteria. I feel like there might be a special Ericsson as well, but I could be wrong. From Man United. The only midfielder I can think of from Man U who's called to get that... You could have Sanchez, actually. Although, does he come out as a left wing or a left mid? I'm not sure. It could be Sanchez. And then from City. Fernandinho. Gundogan, no. Don't think either of the Silvers have got one. Right, so I'm going to go. Does he play for Spurs or Liverpool?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm struggling a bit now because I think there's like four players you could have. So I'm going to ask you if you have Viviano.
Oh, are you messing? I was going to punt to Fabinho. Do you have him?
I do.
No!
Thank God. So I get to keep him. Dude, he's worth about 600k.
He's worth more than that. He's getting upgraded.
He's about to get upgraded, mate. Jeez. Oh, I thought I had Neymar for a second again.
I can't believe you got that. That is someone that would be absolutely perfect for my Road to Glory.
Dude, he's unreal, isn't it? It's absolutely unreal. You got bloody Philip. 76 pace, 75 shot, 85 passing, 87 physical, 88 defending, 82 dribbling. The guy's definitely going to get upgraded to probably like a 90, I'd imagine.
He's going to be at least 89 because he's gone through. And
yeah.
Then if they get through Barca, he'll be 90.
Dude, it's unreal. It's unreal. I'm very happy with that. Guys, smash out a like rating for that. That's got to be worth it. Let's go for 3,000 likes. One like equals one prayer for Andy and his Philip. Oh, I'm buzzing with that. And I thought you were close as well. I'm so happy because you could have had Donnarumma, you could have had Perrin as well.
Yeah.
But I just went with the one that, well.
What other ones could it have been? Does Ericsson actually have one, or am I wrong?
No, I actually Ericsson, don't know.
Oh no, Ericsson does have one, but he's a 90 rated. So I was wrong about that. He does have one, but
let's
it doesn't fit.
Let's have a quick little look here. It could have been, but not actually that many, I don't think, to be honest with you, mate.
Sanchez is a forward. Ericsson's too higher rated, and Sanchez is too higher rated actually as well.
So it could have only been him then. Maybe it could have been
Davison
all
Sanchez.
Positions.
No, because I said midfielder. It literally only could have been
Fabinho.
I should have backed myself. Wow. Should have went for it.
That's crazy. That's absolutely crazy.
That is some next level.
That is a big relief right there. A big old relief. Thank you, Andy. Oh dear. But yeah, because everyone else is too high. And you got the position bang on. You asked the right question, you just got very unlucky.
I've got one already.
Couldn't be Jesse Lingard either. What the F? It could have only been him. Yikes. These packs are genuinely horrific though. Like, they are genuinely outrageously bad. I just don't understand.
Next level trash, mate. But I have got ones, so I can't complain too much.
Oh, you've got one already. These are Trashauras, mate. Is Trashauras still a guy? Is he still floating about?
I'll check, because we've got nothing else to do while I wait for you.
There you go. Bro, I've done three of these with zero board.
Doesn't seem like he is. Doesn't seem like he is.
He's not still about anymore, no? That's a shame. All right, I've got one, mate. It's my start this time, isn't it? So I'm going to start off, mate, with, is your player a stinker?
Yes. You could say.
Classic.
It's another mug joke, Oakley. It's another mug joke, mate.
Oh, really?
Don't worry, you're not missing out. Is your player a stinker?
Yes, they are. They are indeed. Is your player 84 rated?
He is. Is yours?
No, he's not.
Oh, yours is even stinkier than mine?
Mine reeks. The stench being emitted from this man is, well, it's unbelievable, mate. It's unbelievable. You've got an 84 rated. Are they a defender or a forward?
No.
Okay.
Is your stinky little 83 a goalkeeper or a defender?
No. Is your 84 rated a midfielder?
No.
Okay. 84 rated
is
goalkeeper,
yours from
lovely.
The top four leagues?
Yes. 84 rated goalkeeper. Are they European?
Yes.
Okay.
Are they the classic Andy Prem or Bundesliga?
No, they're not.
Oh, La Liga or Serie A.
So you've got European. That's 84 rated. That is a goalkeeper. Right. There can't be that many. Top of my head, I can think of three. And sadly, they've all got red in their flags. Only two of them have white on their flag. Has your player got white on his flag?
Yes.
Okay. How have I just forgotten the second player I had in my head?
This is stupidly close to you guessing. It's a 50 bloody 50 if your knowledge is correct. So I've got an 83. Forward or midfielder from La Liga or Serie A?
You're just in so much trouble. You're in so much trouble.
Right, we're going for the ultimate Hail Mary. 50-50, La Liga or Serie A? La Liga or Serie A? La Liga or Serie A? La Liga, okay. Forward or mid? Forward. Who's it going to be? Wait, I think he might be 84. I was going to say Adjeriz, but I think he might be 84. If this is actually Adjeriz, I'm going to be so triggered. Is Adjeriz 84? Have you got Adjeriz, Oakley?
I do not.
Okay. Is he 84? Can I check? I assume you're going to guess my player now.
No, go for it. Go for it. Have a look.
He's 83, so I was right, just wrong.
Right, but wrong. I'm going to say, mate, have you got... Apologies about that. Have you got Schmeichel?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Should we take a totally different tack then? Serie A, midfielder. I don't know any.
Got none at all?
Not that I know for sure at 83 rated. Oakley, do you have Benega?
No. Have you got Szczesny, mate?
No.
You don't?
Have you lost your mind? Isn't Szczesny like 86 rated now?
Is he?
Yeah. He got upgraded.
Great.
Oh, what am I Hail Marying for? I could be zeroed in now. I didn't realise you're thick. Okay. Oakley, La Liga.
Yes. Szczesny Schmeichel, 84 rated goalkeeper that's European. Are you mad? They've got Marys. White in their flag. Have you got Hideki?
No.
What?
I could have got this so easily if I just hadn't done them two Hail Marys. You were so confident, Oakley.
Well, I mean, there's a lot more creep out of bloody woodwork.
Right. You've got a La Liga 83 rated forward. Is he Spanish?
Yeah. Yes, he is. Rufier, Szczesny, Schmeichel, Hradecki. Who am I missing? They have white on their flag. Dude, I actually don't know who the hell you can... Is your card a special card?
No. Are you still
alive? I'm so confused. Yeah, I'm still here. Sorry, I'm just so confused. I'm lost.
Do you have Vasquez?
No. Dude, I really don't know who the hell you've got. Does your player play for one of the top five leagues in Europe?
Yes. Not Vasquez, not Adriz. A Spanish forward, 83 rated in La Liga. I'm a little bit stumped myself, to be honest with you. This should be easy. Have you got a striker?
Yeah. Have you got Perrin?
Nope.
What do you mean? What do you mean? No.
See, I'm looking at these two. This one's Real Sociedad. Is Adruiz Sociedad? Because these two are... I can see this frigging thing, this badge on a board, and I don't know why. Both of them. Does your player play... This is getting next level stupid. For Villarreal or Real Sociedad?
Yes. Have you got Donnarumma?
No.
What? Oh, no, seriously, mate. You're actually lying now. At this stage, you're just telling lies.
I'm not lying.
You're lying.
I'm not lying, Oakley. See, now names are coming to me, and I don't know if these names are actually... I don't think they are. See, Rodrigo, his name is coming to me, but I don't even know if he's a board, and I don't think he plays for either of these. Do you know when you're trying to think of something, and immediately after you stop thinking about it, it's just like... It just pops into your head.
Yeah.
Do you know it's wrong? I can half see a guy's face and I can't pinpoint which one of these two he plays for. But I can see his stupid face and he stands straight onto the camera. And he's got black hair. I feel like it's got to be someone like Adriz. Someone who's the other crappy striker that you get. What's his name? Is it Moreno?
It is, yeah. Well done. Who did you have?
Sommer.
Sommer's an 84 rated.
Sommer's an 84 rated, mate.
Really? I can't believe that.
Really excited about the fact that I guessed that. And also...
How the hell is it Sommer?
Just not.
Oh my god, he actually did get upgraded. Wow. I can't believe that. Fair play. He come into my head so many times, but I thought he was 82 rated. I can't believe that. That's awful. But it makes sense because he got upgraded. So... More for me.
Gerard bloody Moreno. And he was for Villarreal. I knew I could see it.
Yeah.
Who's the Real Sociedad one? Is the one?
William Jose, but he's Brazilian.
Ah, okay.
And Rodrigo is a striker, but he's 84 rated. I have actually got another player though, mate.
Already?
Already.
Jeez. So have I actually. Oh, that kind of gives too much away. Let me open another pack.
Ah, man, Alisson. Little bloody stick. Bless you.
Not Alisson, Sommer.
So I'm going to use another player here, guys, because obviously I just blew that entirely. Hold my hands up to it. Andy, I did actually have Alisson, but I'm using a different pack.
Okay.
Because I too give too much away just there. You're back, you got one, yeah?
Praise be, you got one.
All right, sweet, it's your start, mate. Why does it feel like this video has been going on for like an hour?
Because I've just opened like 7,000 FIFA points to get a single board.
Guys, this is commitment to the flipping cause right here. I thought I'd have him on that last round. I need to win this, mate.
You best have something good after this. Do you have a walkout?
I'm going to... I told you I've got Alisson, Ryan. I'm not using him. Yeah, I'll let you re-ask another question. No, I don't. No.
Okay.
Do you have a stinker?
Yes.
Yay! Stinky!
Okay. Do you? Do you have an 83?
No.
Okay, so you got 84 or 85.
Do you have a player that plays in the Premier League, La Liga, or the Bundesliga?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you have a player that plays in the top four leagues?
Yes. Do you have a player that plays in the Prem?
No.
Damn! Why never?
Never the Prem. Do you have one from Prem or Bundesliga?
Yes.
Do you have one from La Liga? I love that question, Oakley. Say again, sorry.
La Liga?
Correct.
Yes. Yes!
Do you have an 84 rated or 85 rated Premier League player, Oakley?
Yep.
Ooh.
Do they play... Are they Spanish?
No. Does your player play in London?
Yes. Does your player play for Barca or Atletico?
No.
Ooh, okay.
Does your player play for Arsenal?
No. Does your player play for Real Sociedad or for Sevilla?
Yes. So you've got Chelsea or Spurs, 84-85. So you've got Kepa. You've got... I'm just trying to go through. Kovacic, no. Jorginho. Obviously you got Ali and Sanchez and Son. Do you have a Chelsea player?
No. Have you got Willian Jose?
Yes.
There we go. I actually had someone from neither of those teams, mate.
There's an 84 from West Ham. From West Ham.
Yeah.
Have you got Felipe Anderson?
I do. I actually obviously didn't want to use him, but I cocked up with that Alisson question, with Alisson's statement. And that's on me. But it does mean, though, Andy, that to the victor go the spoils, and the spoils in today's episode are going to be a discard.
Yeah.
Oh, you sound so dejected. First you packed bloody Philip on your road to glory. Now you're potentially about to discard either 120k Fekir or Lucas Moura.
Just get it over with, Oakley. Go on.
Centre back, mate.
Bloody Coman. Why did they move Fekir? I can just discard the main train.
Oh, this is just ridiculous. Oh, bloody hell. Right, ladies and gentlemen, while Andy's doing that, I'm not going to keep him here any longer than he wants to be here. Thank you very much for watching. If you have enjoyed today's video, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Fabinho is an incredible pull. He's going to get bumped up and his card's probably just going to shoot through the roof. And it's going to be an awesome player to have, you know, when I do 7-minute squad score showdowns, team takedowns and all that good stuff. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been Andy. That was Kingsley Coman. I'm guessing he's gone by now. There you go. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a great day. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.